So this lizard is the western whiptail. And the easy way to ID them from far away is that they're kind of constantly on the move. They'll kind of be scratching at underbrush and mulch and looking for bugs. They're very light colored, they have really long tails, and they're a little bit bigger than the western fence lizard. Just a really cool little guy. Bye.